television programme?
London, that was a big feature on 10cc, and they said, we'd like to show you in the recording studio, actually singing one of your most famous songs. So we thought we'd record I'm Not In Love. We just had an electric piano that you can hear Eric playing now, myself on acoustic guitar that you can hear now, and we went into the studio, recorded it, and went back into the control room thinking we were just going to do an interview and use this tape that we made as the backing for that interview. However, we listened to the tape. People from our record company were there, and everyone said, this sounds fantastic. It's too good to use just for the TV program. We'd like to put it out as a single. And the rest is history.
Not alone, no, no. It's because, ooh, you waited a long time for me. Ooh, you waited a long time.
It was quite a shock, actually, because we were on the sort of crest of a wave. We were doing fantastically well, and we thought, why do these two guys want to leave 10cc? They must be out of their brains. But they had other ideas about doing films and videos and things like that. So it was a shock, but, you know, we carried on as 10cc, carried on writing hits, recording hits, thank God. That's the way it happened.
Yes, other artists have covered 10cc songs, and also songs that we've written for other people. I've written quite a lot with Andrew Gold, and people have recorded songs, and we always like to, it's nice to work with other people, write for other people as well. But we always seem to come back to 10cc.
Not in love, I'm not in love.
Yeah, we're going to go to Japan in May. We're doing some festivals in Germany in June, and I hope that we can come over and do some dates here in Holland within the next few months. We'd certainly love to. We've always done very well here. We've got lots of fans here and lots of good memories of being in Holland, and I hope it's sooner rather than later that we see everybody again.
Thank you.